When we get more women in office, the childcare situation will get better. The elder care situation will get better. Workplace flexibility will be better. The pandemic will probably move that along a little bit. And quite frankly, women's healthcare is going to move forward too. And it's only going to happen when people with that experience are there sitting at the table in a position of power to help make those decisions.